protect the world from devastation,
to unite all people within our nation,
to denounce the evils of truth and love,
to extend our reach to the stars above,
Crims,
Destiny,
Team Chimera, blast off at the speed of light,
surrender now, prepare to fight.
Hey guys, welcome to
Illusion of Gaia. This is last time we found out we had to go to, you know, see the king, and the king wants stuff from your father, which went on a journey. His name is Olmen, and you know, like, we went over there and we're like, hey, what's going on? And we saw Kara. Kara ransacked our house with her pig, and some guards took her away. And we found out she's part of the royalty. So, yeah. As a result, we're stuck in prison. Now, here's where the fighting comes in, which gets more fun. You know, there's a lot of talking at first, but that's like every RPG. What's this guy up to? Okay. You got out yourself, buddy. I'll let you have that one. It looks like I had no arms when I was running. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Yeah, so you pretty much use your basic button to hit whatever square, if you're using a controller. I'm using a PS4 controller. So what happens is you gotta clear every monster in the room, and when you clear the monster in a room, oh, it's gonna tell you. Yeah. And the jewel will give you like attack, defense, or like extra life. I remember this game being really hard as a kid. So I can see myself sweating it out to this. Kinda like the color of the sword, however, I always wondered if it was a sword or if it was a flute. I'm hitting them with the flute, which is really lame, but it's better than a yo-yo, like Nash always said. Let's do this. I always wonder what DP meant. A dirty mind. You're not the top of the screen. I was just like, anyways. I'm glad I didn't get hit there. I've already taken enough damage. You only get like limited herbs in this game. And yes, every RPG, you gotta heal from smoking herbs or eating the herbs or. Did I get every monster in this area? Oh no, I didn't. There we go. Attack up! That's right. Okay, so now, obviously, we know we get stronger. We don't have to hurt the monsters as much. Just for the people that don't know. The hell is this thing? Get out of here! Why is this thing helping me? There we go. I don't know what it said there. Only imagine if this is the first level. Not that this is hard, but I remember as a kid this was like incredibly hard and long. At like long things. Whoa, oh, that came out wrong. Got a treasure chest. Like I was saying, you only get like limited herbs in this, so use your herbs wisely. That just looks like a foreskin dick. Weird. I don't know, it just looks weird. I just think of weird things when I see that shit. How the map is like, it's not going in one direction, like you have to actually, it's like Zelda where in the sense where you have to like find your way to go. A lot of games in the 90s, if it was an action RPG, it was a lot like Zelda. Whoa! This music's so intense. Die. What does it say? It won't go in. Oh, wow. You don't want to force it now. Yes. Got a red jewel. Oh, we get an extra life. So when we get 100 jewels, we get an extra life. And I can't get hit. I can't afford to get hit right now. Ah! Bats! Lots of bats! No! Variations. This may take a while. Come on, come here. I'm gonna edit this part out, I guess. Other blue bats don't want to go near me. They know better. Are they just flying in the same patterns? Really? Yes! The melody, okay. Ew, what's he doing with his fingers? Your boy Will is a nasty fellow. So Zelda. Well, no, like, this is before Ocarina of Time, right? He heard a soft voice from somewhere. Go to the switch on the right hand wall. Okay. The door won't open unless you push the switch on the count of three. When I shout, press the switch. I'll count it. Don't make a mistake. Stop! The door is... Okay, this is some trippy sounds. We got more level. I really thought there was a boss there. But it's all good, we get more experience. Huh. Looks like you're hurt, I'll close your eyes. I'm Gaia, blah blah blah. Your shape is only temporary. Try standing in front of the statue next to you. Alright. I'm Frieden, I'm an internal. Let me help you on your journey. As time goes by, you'll learn to understand my nature. I always thought this was so cool how you can switch. Yes. Now I'm ready to kick ass. I'm Fabio. Look at my luscious hair. Like, I just look like I'm ready to, like, fuck shit up, you know what I mean? Like, holy cow. I haven't said holy cow in a long ass time. Whoa, that took a lot. Okay, we got more enemies. Good. I'm glad they're on the map, though. I don't want to use this herb. Oh, that's cool. Why does this one have a top, the rest don't? I saw you, but I'm surprised you came. You're shaped like me. I'm Lily, an Aidatori girl protected by the flower spirit. How do you know a melody you could only have heard from us? I learned it from Grandma Lola. She hummed it whenever she was upset. I've had some of her pie. It tastes rather unusual, don't you know my granddaughter? Actually, she asked me to rescue you. This is getting weirder by the minute. I couldn't read today, I'm sorry. Prison.